Hi, I'm Nick Heidfeld, and that's my new helmet for 2008, pretty similar to last year's one. The design is a bit different, it's a bit darker on the side here. I have a bit more black, and then a few small other differences. Below here there's the balaclava, in which I have the radio. The microphone is in here normally. Then you can easily see that there's quite a big air intake here on the top, which is closed a little bit at the moment, which I usually do for winter testing, as it's quite cold. And this system delivers air for the whole head, not only here, it even is delivered to the front, so I get some fresh air. Then you see a hole here in the front where the drink pipe goes in, and during a race I have the possibility to drink about 1 liter of fluid. Here, just next to that, you see the mechanism for the visor, quite easy to open, and maybe you did hear that there are two clicks, which means you have the possibility to just close it slightly, then you still get a little bit of air in there, or you fully close it. That's what I normally do. On the front here and on the back you have some small spoilers in order to reduce the lift on the helmet, because if you go high speed sometimes the helm gets lifted up, and with the spoilers you get helped. The last thing, the biggest one, most obvious one, is the HAN system, which should help you in case of a crash. And we run that for a couple of years now. I had to modify it a bit. I have something beneath here in order to make it a bit more comfortable. And that's my helmet for 2008. It looks quite a bit different than last year, and that is because we have the standard ECU on the cars this year. So you will see the display, for example, will be the same on all cars. Here in the middle, the big one, you will see the gear indicator. On the top you have the shift lights, various parameters to go on the side. On the left hand side you can easily see FIA, that means we have three colors there, blue, red and yellow, and that is the same colors that we see on the flags. On top we have here on the right hand side the pit lane speed limiter button and the neutral button. That are two switches or buttons that each car will have. And we need a neutral button because we cannot use the levers to shift into neutral. The levers here are here on the top, the left one to shift down, the right one to shift up. The big pedals below that on both sides have both the same function. They work as a clutch. We only have two pedals on the car. And then there are various other switches and buttons. All the red ones, for example, work for the differential. You see there diff in the middle, and it's pretty early days and we are still learning how to use them, what we can use in the race while driving, again because of the standard ECU. In the past it was a more sophisticated system, and now you need to see what you can adjust, so it's quite interesting. Time of year now, in the beginning in 2008, trying to learn and figure out how to use the steering wheel. And here you see the equipment I need to wear when I'm driving. We start here on the shoes, pretty normal shoes actually, they are just as light as possible and probably a bit softer than most other shoes. You can see here, they stretch quite easily, they flex quite easily in order to have a good feel for the pedals, for the throttle and the brake pedals. Then the overall, most important thing there is to have it as light as possible again, as thin as possible, and very important obviously that it's fireproof. And that is the case as well for the gloves, for the shoes, and for the balaclava. Actually, everything you are wearing has to be fireproof.
Dominik, was soll ich von dir?